£3,000, which we get into their bank account tomorrow at the same time. Bless you. Right, so have
my mom lets me eat those.
Okay.
Marlon, you know sharing is caring.
Who the fuck is sharing and caring?
Yo, I got hecka bands. That's the last thing.
Yeah, you heard you was gonna diss me. What happened?
Hey. Y'all so fake, you made of plastic.
Oh.
My children used to ask me a lot of questions. They no longer ask me questions because I figured out a system in my home. I've given them both a notebook and a pen. And I've connected the pen to the notebook with a piece of string. I've also laminated some press passes. And three times a day in my home, I hold a press conference. And that is the only time you are allowed to ask me a question. Thank you for coming. Go ahead and start the press conference. Olivia, ladies first. Why does your puppy dog stick to the refrigerator? It's a picture of a puppy. There's a magnet on the back of it. The magnets stick to metal. The refrigerator's made of metal. That's why your puppy dog sticks to the refrigerator. Great question. Isaac, next question. Yeah, sometimes the green jelly beans can be tricky. You stick it in your mouth, you think it's lime, and spearmint sucks. Olivia, next question. There is a magnet on the back of it. Isaac, next question. Why does your sister cry all the time? Well, that's a great question. I think a lot of people in this house want an answer to that. For starters, as you know, we have wooden floors all over our home, and she runs around in wool socks like there's not going to be consequences. Not to mention the fact that Crazy never watches where she's going. Olivia, next question. It is a fucking magnet.
Sean.
Oh.
Who asked?
Oh.
Your mama.
Ah.
Not I, cause your mama's dead.
Who that lady over there in the chair? What fucking lady? Ain't no lady in here. Who that lady over there in the chair? What fucking lady? Ain't no lady in here.
Castaways, but then I've been hearing other people cover it as castaways.
Hi, so the reason why that is because one of the kids is singing an F and everybody else is singing an E. Somebody is singing castaways and the other kids are singing castaways, thus the collision of the F and the E. Okay, good night.
We don't have time for that.
I don't know. We have a little time.
The humiliation is too much to bear. There is but one way of honor. I must kill myself.
So people have mixed opinions about this new text-to-speech lady. She's just too realistic. I love you.
I love you.
And then I said exercise. I thought you said extra fries.
Ha ha ha, you are so funny.
You really think so? You know, I've never understood how Woody's hat never comes off with the wind. So what do we do now?
We keep it and raise the baby.
I come home from work to see you in bed with another phone?
I can explain.
Get out.
I feel like I'm dead. I'm alive, but 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 I'm dead.
Hey guys! Don't mind my... Those are my chaser. Excuse me, little one. Get out of my way. Okay, hey guys, we're gonna make a shot today. We're gonna grab the vodka. Yeah, okay, that's good enough. Excuse me, Hammy. All right, and then we're gonna take some Cheerios and use that.
Just killing me. Guys, I taught my cat to laugh. Okay, ready? Hold on. Kotar. Can I get the ha ha?
Hey, yo, you think we killed everybody?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we did.
I don't know. What about this one?
Shit, he looked dead to me.
We gotta make sure he is. Hey, tickle his feet, cuz. What? Tickle his feet. Are you serious right now? No, I'm serious, bro. Just tickle his feet. Trust me.
All right, man.
He alive.
No, wait.
Hey, shoot his ass.
Back in my pants and I got a few bites up under my belt. Oh, bitch, I'm a big gangster. I turn around with this foreign love. Coke, I ain't a slang. 100 of them just order us.
This teenager can delay her voice.
Well, this is that I started doing and I'm doing it like way too often. Okay, so you like, okay, I'll show you because it's freaking cool. Okay. Hi. Oh. Okay. Nice.
Show me an item.
Huh?
This is how my graduation walk went.
All right, stop yelling at me.
Okay. I wasn't wrong, but I also wasn't right. So I will clarify. It's going up to the first C sharp, the almost C sharp, but the first time it hits it, there's some like slight distortion in your microwave. I can't believe I'm doing this. There's some slight distortion under the first C sharp, so it gives the impression of it being, it's basically an octave on the first one, which gives the illusion of it going down and up, which is why different people hear it differently. But it's an octave on the first one, and then it goes up. It's up three times. First one is an octave. Okay, final answer.
That you were greatly disappointed in due to poor product description or false advertising.
This children's puzzle book that I picked up for my daughter. Please note that the big selling point of this book is that it starts easy and gets tricky. The book starts as promised. Match the cake to the shadow. Easy enough. Match the people to their hats. All right, we're getting somewhere. Spot the odd one out.
That wolf looking real sus.
Yeah, now we're getting a little tricky. Who has too many legs? I don't know. I'll tell you after my brain can figure out how to calculate how to look at Dalmatians in the weeds. Which panda is missing something? This is like a fever dream. I can't even do this. Which Rubik's cubes are the same? You find me a child that will do this. We've now increased the difficulty to the requirement of criminal profiling. Oh yeah, midway through the shit show, all you have to do is just find the pair in the paw print. Like, what? 7 pages later, this is what we find. Can we talk about the artwork in this Spot the Difference? 1,000 plus connect the dots. Who is this for?
Bestie, I'm afraid to ask you this.
What are you doing, son? What's going on?
I'm just doing my homework, but it's kind of hard.
Maybe because you're on your phone all goddamn day? You're fucking grounded. Give it to me. I'm talking to your teachers tomorrow. What are you doing?
My homework, but it's kind of hard.
That's funny. That's exactly what your mom said last night. Do you have the remote to the TV? Wanna watch Shameless? Come on, let's watch Shameless!
What's that one unique thing that your house does that most houses don't do?
Oh, I win at this one. Look at this, you guys. You are gonna be so amazed. So you come to the shower and you turn on the water for a couple seconds. And then you come downstairs and check this out. You literally have yourself a cup of water. Such a fun bathroom and kitchen life hack.
All right, babe, let's play the insecurity game.
What's that?
Let's just name the insecurities we have.
Oh, okay.
All right, first off, my height, because I'm not that tall.
Aw, babe, you don't have to worry about your height.
I'm not done, fuckhead. Maybe my jawline, because I don't have too much of a jawline.
Okay.
And then maybe my smile?
What?
You're not going to say my smile is good, you piece of shit?
Oh, I was going to, but I thought you'd just yell at me again.
So just yell at me.
Shut the fuck up.
You go.
Maybe my style?
Okay.
My eyes? I'd rather have blue eyes.
Mm-hmm.
And then I guess I'd just say my hair.
You're not done yet.
What do you mean?
No, I want to hear all of them. Keep going.
That's all I can think of.
Your ears, your neck, your fucking chin.
What?
Your eyes, your fuck.
What the fuck?
Jake, going for 2.
Dude, there's no chance.
Watch me.
Okay.
Hey, dinner's ready.
Okay.
Fuck!
Fuck working out. You know what? I might just become a drug addict. I don't care. Fuck my life.
Hey, yo, you think we killed everybody?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we did.
I don't know. What about this one?
Shit, he looked dead to me.
We gotta make sure he is. Hey, tickle his feet, cuz. What? Tickle his feet. Are you serious right now? No, I'm serious, bro. Just tickle his feet. Trust me.
All right, man.
He alive.
No, wait.
Hey,
wait,
shoot
wait,
his ass.
Wait, what?
When they baptize you, what do they say? In the name of the Son, the Father, the Holy Spirit, dunk you under the water. I'm reading the Bible that Jesus got baptized. I was like, well, what did they say to him? There's like, you, your dad, and your best friend.
Okay. I spend all of the love I saved. We were always a losing game. Small town boy in a big arcade. I got addicted to a losing game. Oh, 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 all I know, all I know. Loving you is a losing game.
I'm thugged out, nigga, but I just seen a motherfucking
rainbow, nigga. I ain't that motherfucking thugged out, nigga. That shit beautiful to.
Hey, don't be surprised if one day I just.
Tonight, fucked and drank all night.
I did alright. Had no need to fight tonight, tonight.
Hey, bro. I got this new invention.
Shit, let's hear it.
It's called a clock.
Okay.
It's gonna reflect how we keep track of the time of day. I'm gonna put 12 numbers on it.
So today's gonna be cut into 12 parts.
Nah, 24.
Okay, so the day starts at 1?
Nah, it's gonna start at 12, which is at night. The day's gonna start at night. Yeah. The 6 means 30.
Okay.
But for real. And then I'm gonna... You see how I put two hands on it? This is where it get interesting. Little hand keeps track of the bigger increment of time. Other hand keep track of the lesser increment of time.
What about that hand? Right there.
Oh, that one right there?
Yeah, that one.
It's called the second hand.
Sounds like a good idea to me, bro.
As you can see behind me, there is a hurricane. It's not looking too good, folks. We are soaked.
What's something that's incredibly immature that you will never stop doing?
Hey, can you please pass me my bottle? No. You.
This is actually how rare you are.
Okay, firstly, I didn't even know this was possible, but did you know about 5% of the world's population can actually sneeze with their eyes open?
And no, your eyes won't pop out of your head if you try this.
Alright, next, about 3% of people have these X's on their palms, and if you do have this X on your palms, you are considered extremely lucky. I thought this one was way more common, but only about 5% of people actually have freckles. Now, about 10% of people have this thing called Morton's toe. This is when your big toe is actually shorter than the one next to it. Oh yeah, and the Statue of Liberty actually has this. Finally, if you're into zodiac signs, the rarest one to have is an Aquarius, and the most common one is a Scorpio.
Here's a random hack for PPLW nosy parents. Grab some clear tape and put it in the corner of her door wall. Now you'll know if someone went into a room BC the tape will be ripped or pulled off.
Man, you gon' lose your best hitter. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
Hey Scott,
what's up?
Your mom was so ugly that when she was born, the doctor didn't slap her butt, he slapped her face.
Yo, what the fuck? That's messed up. Well, you know what? Your mom's so dumb she doesn't know her left hand from her right hand.
Okay. Hey mom, yeah. Can you pick up your right hand?
My what?
Right hand.
Wait. No, wait, this is my right hand, right?
Scott, you wrap me one stop.
Are you nervous? Yes. Is this your first time? No, I've been nervous many times before. How often do planes crash? Just once. Is this gluten-free? No, it costs money. Yo. How much time do I have left, Doc? Five what? Years? Months? I have a 10:30 appointment. Which doctor? No, I want the regular doctor. Tonight has been amazing. We should have dinner again. Thanks, but I'm full.
That's right. On top. It's tricky. It's tricky. Here we go. It's tricky to rock.
Oh, mama!
Did
there's also a rapper that predicted coronavirus.
Who?
In 2013. You know that?
Who's
it? Dr. Creep.
I never heard of it.
Because, bro, this guy, hold on. I got to read out the lyrics because this is crazy.
In a song or just his, like said it?
His song is literally called Pandemic.
What the fuck?
This is in 2013. Hold on. So this is the lyrics. The virus is harvesting. What do you mean? Begin life in a lab in the war of vaccines.
Not for the lab of the first war with vaccines. Niggas died in the first week of the pandemic dreams.
Goes on.
Yeah.
And then at the end of the song, he says, 2020 combined with coronavirus, body stacking.
Nah.
Happens 2020 combined with coronavirus, body stacking.
Let me see that.
Body stacking.
Yo, what the
2020 fuck? Coronavirus body stacking.
This
bro.
Is from 2013, though?
Yes.
No way.
Yes, bro.
June 21st, 2013. What the
fuck? Dr. Creep.
Is he still alive?
He is.
What the fuck?
But you know what? I saw, because I researched him more. I'm like, there has to be a reason why this guy.
If your car's been sitting in the sun for a while and it's too hot to get in, the quickest way to cool it off is by rolling down one side window and with the other side just pumping the hot air out. It takes less than a minute. If there's someone riding my ass, I don't brake check because that's dangerous. So instead, I like to just hit my windshield wiper fluid. That way it flies back and hits them and lets them know that they're way too fucking close. If you're driving in an area with a lot of stoplights, usually if you just go the exact speed limit, you'll only hit greens. Speed limit's 40 right now. So I'll go 40. There's one, two, three. I even got the green arrow.
Now, if you see me on the street, you gonna call me a white boy to my face? Huh.
Oh my God, I would actually never do that.
I'd be like, get your bitch ass face out of my mother.
Not try this at all. 3, 2, 1.
I'm on a sugar crash, I ain't gonna fucking cash. Maybe I should take a bath.